This is my dear friend, Beatrice.
Hey,
nice to meet you.
Beatrice is a healer.
I do massage, sound therapy, Reiki.
This woman is a saint. It's like birds fly out of the sky and land on her shoulder.
Aw, it's like Snow White.
Can I get another bourbon, hun?
Oh, no, Doug, this is Beatrice. She's staying for dinner.
Oh, you were hovering. I just figured you were part of the staff.
Well, I know you.
Doug's famous. He's been on the news.
I don't know why. I think I know you.
Ever dance in Vegas? Thank you for having us at your stunning home. I couldn't be more pleased at how smoothly this whole process has gone. Alex, if any of those efforts were illegal, I do not know you, nor was I even here tonight.
Neither was I, and it's my house.
Yeah. I would just like to say to Kathy and Grant, thank you for having me. When I first came to the United States a long time ago...
Did you come legally?
Yes.
Oh, this tenderloin was amazing.
So was the fish, so buttery.
So, Doug, you build hotels?
I just own them.
I always had inside me the desire to be a healer.
Good for you. You're working. You're contributing.
We're going to South Africa in a couple of days. It's true what they say. Those animals would basically be gone if it wasn't for the hunting.
I don't consider it murder. It's like this original dance of man and beast, the struggle for survival.
Are you for real? You killed this animal? Hey. You think it's funny? I think it's sick. You think killing is hard? Try healing. Can break something in 2 seconds, but it can take forever to fix it.
Sounds like you have a pretty tough job.
I think that fate brought us together.
For what?
I don't know. Revenge, maybe? You think that you can hide up here behind these gates and that everything is gonna be all right?
The world doesn't need your feelings. It needs jobs. It needs money. It needs what I do.
The world doesn't need you.
Doug is a great philanthropist.
Shut up, Gotham.
Hi, Chihuahua.
Okay, you're done.
Sorry. Thank you very much.
What were you thinking? My relationship with that guy paid for this house.
I kind of feel like I don't even know you.
You don't know me.
This can't possibly end well.